But he's like,
one vice. Niggas don't know.
People, watch out. Them say believe kill, and them say believe cure. Them say God give man power. Me don't know if a bad power or good power, but which one of them are still power? This gathering thing. You know if you guard with a ring, you can guard by your chain, you can guard by your bracelet, even your ears ring. Anything you want to load, you can't go give the person and load it. Me and them talk say, since artists are sing about guard up and guard ring, everybody start run. They look at you, them are run, go load up ring, go get guard ring. Me tell you this. Guard ring there long before me band, before you band, even before them artists ever see about it. Think them did not become an artist, guard ring are weird. They have big politician and weird guard ring. And they have their one back and they have them bodyguard. You have pastor weird guard ring and they have God for them bodyguard. And they have a radicalized gun for them still bodyguard, that are three bodyguard they have. You have lawyer body, you have lawyer guard up, teacher guard up, doctor, nurse, police a guard up. Even man we open a little stop on the roadside a guard up. If you're in a position at work, say a manager, a hotel, you have to guard up because the people them around you. The people them around you, you have to guard up. Even if you buy a little house and a little whole car and your fields checking, you have to guard up. If you believe in a gathering, you have to guard up. The pastor see, last night said, gathering a fool in the mission, gathering a real. He said, enough people in bury. We guard up. Well, pastor, the first time when you bury the person, you should have come out and talk, say, gathering a real. So then fit up. I don't know if you come out and talk, but I just say that. So, gathering, if you believe in it, you have to get one. If you don't believe in it, you're not going to get one. Just as they say, believe kill and believe cure. It's up to you if you believe and want one. RIP to you for losing life over gathering. Yes. You have woman a guard up. Woman a guard up. One time you see some woman in a sort of pretty ring. You say, that pretty. Fully guard, fully load. I don't know where they put in it. But fully guard and fully load. If you live certain life and you believe in a gathering, you're going to get one. Anything you want to load, you can't go get that person there and they load it. You have parents with parents. Go load things with them picnic and they picnic know nothing about it. They can't go get them picnic and say, put on this, don't last and don't take off it. So nice, look at chill. And they don't know nothing about it. The picnic, they don't know nothing about it. So just that me have to say. Protect on yourself if you don't believe in it. Because you have bad mind and wicked people all day. I'm out.